What's up, guys? It's Megs here, otherwise known as the Megs Cahill, professional makeup artist, entrepreneur, and digital influencer. You guys might recognize me from Lifetime's Glam Masters, produced by Kim Kardashian, or on your favorite social media star's MTV show. Today, I'm with M Cosmetics, and I've been working with them for a few months now, and I'm absolutely obsessed with this whole line. But I want to talk to you guys about my favorite product, the Morning Dew Crystal Lip Gloss. We're going to see how to apply it. So the first way I like to wear the Morning Dew, I use the gloss just how it is, and it does have a paddle applicator, so it's really gonna sweep on your lips so nice, and it is hydrating. I just go ahead and make sure it's nice and full of product, and then I go ahead and swipe this on my lips. And since it's a paddle, I actually put a little bit of pressure and it moves just the slightest bit. It's flexible and it just hugs the curve on my lip. So that way I'm not like getting gloss everywhere and I have like a shiny whole mouth going on. As you guys can see, it's not sticky at all. It's very velvety and silky. You don't have to worry about that like glumpy, gross, like normal clear lip glosses. This is just an amazing formula and it's one of my faves. Okay, everyone, I have a pro tip for you guys. Now, who doesn't want their lips to look fuller? And just even for fun, for the illusion, try it out. So you can definitely do this with clear gloss. Now, right now I have nothing on my lips, but I'm gonna show you guys. Just by the placement of the gloss, that pulls focus, looks more plump, and it just draws the eye's attention. It makes your lips look a little bit fuller. So I'm gonna go right on the top of my bottom lip.
I think about you all the time.
I'm just patting that so it pulls the focus without putting too much product. And then I'm gonna go, instead of going under, which you totally could too, I'm gonna put it at the top towards my Cupid's bow. So I'm feathering it out, but I'm not pulling down into towards my actual mouth. I'm pulling out for the top lip. And then for the bottom, I'm just gonna kind of tap and blend that. Now, if you really wanted to take this farther, you could add lip liner and all that jazz, but even with just the clear gloss, it made a huge difference and made my lips look so much juicier and just so much more pouty. So, hope you guys try this one out too. Not only can this gloss be used on your lips, but another professional artist tip is you can actually achieve that glass skin and eye look with lip gloss as well. No need to go buy all these other crazy products. You can use this one product for your whole face to get that really editorial or really trendy glassy skin look. So I'm gonna go ahead and just pick that up on my brush and apply this on my lid. Now you can do just the center of your lid, you can go all the way up to the brow bone, whatever your preference is. So as you guys can see, my lids just look so good. They're so beautiful. It's so statement. But if you guys aren't super bold or you know you want to dab into it but you're not ready to have like a full color lid that is glossy, I have neutral eyeshadow on and it just looks so beautiful. So now my lips are nice and glossy, my eyes are glossy. Every time I blink and that light hits, it looks beautiful. So why don't we do that to our cheeks too? We all love our highlights to look so beautiful and just reflect the light. So I'm gonna go ahead and put more on the back of my hand again as my little palette. And I'm actually just gonna use my finger for this one. So I'm gonna go ahead and take two fingers and just kind of work them into the gloss, pick it up so I have it. And I'm gonna tilt my head and just apply this on the high points of my cheeks. I'm not gonna go full nose and all that, but I'm gonna go ahead and hit those high points so when the sun hits, the light hits, you walk into a room, you have that glow.
I've been thinking about you lately.
So this gloss is so versatile that you guys can transform any, I'm saying any lip product into that luscious, glossy pigment. So if you guys have a liquid matte, you guys can put this on top. If you guys have a normal satin lipstick, you can put this on top. Even if you guys wanna mix glosses and play, a clear gloss can really go over anything, and that's really cool about having one. That's kind of why I think everyone should have one. So right now I currently do have a color on my lips. So I have the Infinite Lip Cloud in Hushberry on my lips right now. I love this formula. It's so comfortable. I have really dry lips. So this, and then with a hydrating gloss, just, it's my jam. So anyways, you can apply this on top of anything, like I said. So I have the Infinite Lip Cloud on. Now I could directly apply, but since I am gonna be touching a matte with a gloss, they could mix together. And I personally wanna keep my clear gloss nice and clean and clear so I can play with all my eyes, face, lips, whatever I want. So I'm gonna go ahead and use a brush. Again, I'm gonna apply it on the back of my hand as my palette so I can go ahead and pick it up with this brush. So I'm just picking up the dollop on here and I'm gonna apply that over this Infinite Lip Cloud. So everyone, what do we think of this look? This glossy glass skin, lips. I'm obsessed. It's crazy how one product can be so versatile. If you guys want to see more of my artistry, you guys can follow me on my socials at TheMegsCahill. And you guys, of course, keep up with M Cosmetics. A bunch of cool stuff coming, and I hope to see you guys in our next video. Hope you enjoyed this one. Bye guys. Mwah.